John Travolta calls it a storybook moment when he danced with Princess Diana.
It happened at the White House in 1985. On a new PBS special, In Their Own Words, Princess Diana, John Travolta reveals it was First Lady Nancy Reagan who orchestrated the whole thing.
Nancy Reagan tapped on my shoulder and said, "The princess, her fantasy is to dance with you. Would you dance with her tonight?" And I said, "Well, of course." My heart starts to race, you know, and I tap her on the shoulder and she turns around and looks at me and she had that kind of bashful dip that she did. And she looked up at me and I said, would you care to dance with me? And she said, yes.
And what did they dance to? A medley of songs from Travolta movies, of course.